Hey guys, it is Stevie. Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm gonna be talking about something that's a little bit different. I've actually tried to attempt to do this video about 9 or 10 times and how I'm trying to work out what to say and how to, just come across and how to do it. But anyways, if you don't know, if you haven't been watching my channel or you're new, I'm from Australia, and in Australia we don't have legalized gay marriage. So a little backstory. Going back several months ago, the Australian government decided to spend millions of dollars on a postal vote. So basically it gave the chance for the Australian people to vote yes or no to whether or not gay marriage should be legalised here in Australia, and for marriage equality. And for me, that was a no-brainer. I voted yes for marriage equality because one of my closest friends is gay, and I actually know several people who are gay or lesbian. So for me, it was an easy decision to make, and voting yes so that they can choose to marry who they want. And we had, everyone had a specific, there was a specific date that these postcards had to be sent back for counting. And yesterday, which was Wednesday, because today's Thursday, so yesterday at 10 o'clock in the morning, so 10 a.m. in Australia, the ABS, which is the Australian Bureau of Statistics, announced that it was 60-something% of the Australian population voted yes to marriage equality, which is such a big relief to know that so many of the Australian population wanted marriage equality so that people can marry who they want. Because you know what, at the end of the day, love is love. And I think throughout the whole, marriage equality, campaign, their slogan was love is love. So basically, don't know how to explain it, because love is love. You should be able to marry who you want, when you want, whenever. So now, because this 60-something-odd% of the Australian population voted yes for marriage equality, it's now in the hands of the Australian government to actually put together a bill and pass it in Parliament, so that way the LGBTQ community, I think that's the abbreviation, I'm not sure, because I'm so used to having it as the LGBT community, so I think there's a Q and I in there as well. So I'm not 100%, so comment below if you know the full acronym for it. But yeah, so hopefully when the Australian government decides in Parliament what's going to be in place with the bill for the new Marriage Act, I just hope everyone listens to this, the government listens to the Australian people and just does what's best and passes it, so that the gay community in Australia can finally get married, and they don't be dumbasses and be like, no, let's not listen to the Australian public and not pass it. But how can they not, when such a vast majority of the Australian public want marriage equality, you know, and want what's fair and what's right, you know. It's I find it's not right that, you know, gays and lesbians can't marry who they want because it's not legal here in Australia. So I think after having this little postal vote, I think, you know, it's just fair that it is actually going to hopefully be legal here. And, you know, I'm all for, you know, people being able to marry who they want, you know. So I'm so proud to support the gay community here in Australia. Always love watching the gay and lesbian Mardi Gras and seeing how happy and proud everyone looks. You know, just seeing the proudness of who they are. You know, so it's amazing. It's, I suppose it's like such a good step in like the right direction and stuff like that. Sorry if I'm a little wobbly. I'm just like sitting on my bed and arms getting a bit sore. But yeah, so yeah. So I'm super, super excited to, you know, finally see some action going on, like, from the government. Be like, you know, for such a big community that we have here in Australia, you know. So that's what I want to say, guys. And if you're new, please, please subscribe to my channel. Give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it. And see you in the next video, guys. Bye.